My name is Manolis Dramitinos, and I'm talking to you from the city of Rethno in Greece. I am the inventor of the board game Mitos, and I would like to explain you about the name of the game and some gameplay aspects so you can understand why I think it's a good board game. The name of the game Mitos is from the ancient myth of Theseus and Ariadne, and it was the skein of thread that she gave to him so he could come out of Labyrinthos of Knossos when he successfully have killed Minotaur. And this is where you come in. The Minotaur is now dead, and you have to follow the Mitos to successfully get out of the labyrinth.
I believe the most important aspect of the game is the board itself. It is not just a single piece, but many big and small pieces. So what does this mean about the game? It means that every time you get those pieces and you put them together, a new board is created, so you can play a totally new random round of the game. The rules of the game does not allow the player to just run for the exit and win. It includes a lot of thinking and strategy, so at the end you will be the winner and you can call yourself as the one that had Mitos with you from the beginning. I have personally designed three different scenarios for the game that follow those specific rules. Let me show you those three scenarios in both dark and light version. Still, I don't think that these three scenarios are all there is, because not only the board itself is flexible, but the rules are flexible too. I believe that there are much more boards and scenarios that can be created. For that reason, at the time the project hits 100%, a site with a forum will be created, so all of us can gather and trade ideas for new scenarios and ways to play it, so this game can be an everyday relaxed habit.
Thank you very much, and let's make this into reality.